Two men are in custody in Ward County after being accused of attempting to burglarize a farmstead. The Ward County Sheriff's Office says Sunday they responded to reports of suspicious activity on a farmstead in southeastern Ward County. While a deputy was checking things out, the buildings, he saw two men running out of a Quonset. Both men were placed under arrest for outstanding warrants. Charges in the burglary were expected to be filed today.